All right. All right, so first of all, guys, thank you for clicking the play button. I'd like to promote first my channel, Dong Barks TV. All right, subscribe or else pasambugin ko yung bahay niyo. Okay? All right. So, today, guys, it's about photography. So, I'm gonna do an unboxing video of the Nikon D3500. But first of all, I'd like to share with you my photography journey. I started like five years ago. I started with my first camera. This is my first camera, the D3100. Ano lang siya, entry level camera. So yun naman nakita mo yung pictures sa Facebook. It all came from this priceless piece. Okay, so I got this from Bacolod. Trade-in ko yung iPhone 5 ko before. So na-scam pa ako kasi second hand siya, yung video, walang audio. So, pero very ano siya, useful siya in my photography journey. Kasi dito ko natuto ng manual and everything about photography along with YouTube, no? So yeah, this is the Nikon D3100. Pag sikat na ako, i-auction ko to. Joke lang. Alright, so let's go ahead and do the next thing, which is the unboxing of the new 3500 Nikon. Alright! Hey, Ben, palakpak. Alright, so here we go. Yes. Alright, the Nikon D3500 with the 18-55mm kit lens. So it goes with the kit lens. May isa din siyang package which includes the 55-200, but masyado siyang mahal. So I got the cheap one here. I got this like 3 days ago. So let's, without further ado, let's open it. Alright. So here you go. So do not accept if seal is broken. Alright. There you go. So when you open the box, you will have the manual, right? The 3500 manual. So, it's not important anymore. Walang nagbabasa na naman. So, I got a 1-year warranty for the device. Here you go. So, since Nikon user naman talaga ako for almost 5 years na, so I asked the, nagbebenta if I can get another year warranty. So, they gave me 2-year warranty. Alright. Hey, may palakpak. Alright, hindi pa ako marunong mag-edit, so puro manual yung mga sound effects. Alright, there we go. So when you open the box, eto na, alright, some bubble wraps right there. So let's start with the smallest one. So we got the battery, EN-EL14A. Alright, there you go, alright. So pwede ito sa mga D 3000 series na Nikon, whatever. So we have here the Nikon strap. Alright. Bango, amoy China. Amoy coronavirus. Alright. Alright. So the next one is the adapter or the charger. Charger pala. So you need an adapter for this one. Nothing special sa charger. But I believe natatanggal to and then may isa siyang saksakan. So yun, tabi natin. And what's the next one? We have the lens. The oy, bubble wrap. Bet pa tunugin mo nga. Ayaw. So ito na yung lens niya, yung kit lens, the 18-55mm lens. So may bago siyang button dito, which we will figure out later kung para saan. Okay, so tabi natin dito, very delicate, so dyan ka lang. Alright, next one will be, alright, so box sa gilid. Next one will be the camera itself. Alright. Oh my god, this is it. Alright, there you go. So here's the first look of the D3500 Nikon. Alright, with the sensor cap and everything. And meron pa siyang plastic, so pakita. Alright, Brazilian wax. So there you go. So compared to the other camera, yung logo niya is printed lang dito. But the old ones are embossed or naka-umbok siya. Alright? Alright, there you go. So why did our music stop? Bakit nag-stop? So yun na nga, play muna natin yung music. Bakit siya nag-stop? Alright, ayaw na mag-play. Nahala na. So yun na nga, this is the new Nikon D3500. Maganda rin yung mga ano niya, yung mga dials niya, which is pure black, which I like naman. Ayan, oh, pure black. And the good thing about this camera is that may Bluetooth siya. So you can install an app sa Android or iOS, which is called SnapBridge. So you can transfer photos from this camera directly to your phone, so you can share to your family pag pinicture mo sila. Those are JPEG files, so the unedited or medyo edited na din kasi ano, JPEG siya. So yes, ito mag medyo lightweight siya, magaan siya compared sa other cameras. And the buttons are all here before, and this is sa gilid, so easy access siya if you're trying to change some modes here or dials. So nandito lang yung mga dials. So let's put in the battery. So let's test it para malaman natin if it's working. So there you go. And of course, meron din siyang free 16GB SD card. So guys, I suggest you buy a really quality SD card kasi napaka-important siya in terms of events, kasi pag nag-crash yung alam mo or nakurap yung SD card mo, so mawala yung files mo. So I'm planning to buy a different brand of an SD card. Okay, so let's put in the lens, this one. So be careful when you're using when you're opening the sensor part, kasi di siya pwede malagyan ng dust. Okay, dusts. Halikabok, dust. Alright, so let's put it this way. So meron siyang white indicator that you can put in. Alright, and then you will hear a clicking sound. There you go. So it means kabit mo siya. So earlier, I mentioned about this button here. So as you notice, do not attempt to operate the lens without pressing this one. Kasi ito yung parang lock niya. So if you press it, you can zoom or use the wide lens of this camera. Okay, so pag hindi naman, nakalock siya. Alright? So good. So, on natin yung camera. Yan, here's the on button. Alright? Pag nag-stop yung tapos na pala. So here. Alright, so there you go. So, before taking photos, rotate the zoom ring of the lens. So, ito yun, zoom ring of the lens. Ayan, the button. Sorry, there you go. Yeah? Alright. So, bagong-bago talaga siya. Okay? So, here we go. Alright. So, to just take a look around of the camera. So, specs nito, 24.2 megapixels. And yun naman, yung gusto ko lang sa kanya is may Bluetooth siya. Alright? So you can share photos immediately to your device. And lightweight siya, maganda yung finish niya. Alright? Okay. So, this is an entry-level camera. If you want to start a photography hobby, a career, or business, you can definitely go on this device so that you can practice. Marami namang YouTube tutorials about how to operate this thing. So in the market, this is the newest D3000 series, which is the D3500. Not that expensive, but not that cheap also. So mid-range lang siya ganun. Pero entry-level siya in terms of the capability. But I believe it will match whatever you want to achieve with the proper lens. So this one is a kit lens for practice and everything. So later on, I'm gonna be upgrading to a different lens on this one. So also the camera comes with a bag, a Nikon bag. All right, there you go, for traveling, right? So very cute siya, ganda naman. So instead of you buying one, it comes with it na rin. Ayan. And also it comes with a tripod. Right. So package na talaga siya if you're trying to really be serious with your hobby. Alright. A tripod siya. Ayan. Alright. Although I'm using an Audio Technica tripod, which nandyan sa cellphone. So yeah. Suggest ko sa inyo, if you wanna go into photography, you can purchase this thing. Maganda naman siya. Okay yung reviews niya online and sa YouTube. So I'm really excited to use this device, and I will upload pictures na lang later on sa Facebook sa result ng mga kuha nito. Okay? So with battery life, okay naman siya. It can go straight up to 750 pictures before siya malobat, unlike the other models of the D3000 series. I think around 500 or 400 pictures lang ang nakukuha niya. So very good siya, very efficient in terms of power on this thing. And ito may flash siya. So kunin natin yung, ayan. Alright. So, yun. Ayan, yun yung flash niya. So, let's try to use it. Alright! There you go. So, I'll test it later. Post ko yung mga videos nitong device na wala na naman yung music natin. Ano ko ba? So, hindi pa ako marunong mag-edit ng video. So, I hope you guys will support me on my vlogging career. So, hobby lang muna to, because my computer hindi siya gaano kabilis. Okay? So, this is the next video will be the review of the pictures of this device. So, thank you so much for staying with me at the end of the video. Thank you guys, and I appreciate it. Please subscribe to my channel. I have 29 subscribers. Alright? So, hopefully around 100. I'm very happy with that. Okay? So thank you so much for watching, guys, and bye-bye. All right.